Roxana said that she is a single mother, she's separated, and she has a baby from her ex-husband. She wants to offer a aqiqah. Is she required to give a part or a portion of the aqiqah for her baby to her ex-husband? As I said, this is very nice of you. Thank you for your good feeling. You don't have to, but if you do, that would be appreciated. It is not required. The aqiqah is divided exactly like the udhiyah. You give one-third to the poor, one-third to your friends and relatives, and one-third you can keep for yourself. If you give it all to the poor, that will be fine as well, no problem. So when you give your ex-husband, fine, maybe this is an attempt to reconcile. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you.